Good morning, good morning. I look like I just came back from like a rager, an all-night party. Good morning. It is Sunday. It is 9 o'clock. We're in the laundry room and nobody has started their laundry because I got up this morning and I was like, I'm doing it. Usually all the washers are in use when I come down here, and this is all they have. Not a lot. So I was like, I got your number now. So I got my laundry. I'm gonna do the laundry, make some breakfast. I'm gonna take a shower because this isn't working for me. And then we're gonna go about our day. And that's it. Happy Sunday, happy Monday. I hope that you're having a good weekend. And I hope you had a very Merry Christmas. But right now, we're gonna get busy with a washing machine. Mission complete, 39 minutes, and into the dryer they go. It's a really pretty day. I think it's about 60 degrees, although I'd like it to be cold. I like the cold weather, but it is really nice. Sky is blue. Hey Google, play.
YouTube music.
She doesn't listen. Need you less. Don't know what I did to earn a love like this. It's ugly. Babe. Since you. I'm gonna try this one more time. That's it. All right, house is clean. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. Maddie and I are on the move. We're going to the outlet mall and Walmart. But first, we're picking up Kai, Maddie's BFF. We're so close, but so far away. The traffic is terrible.
No, wait, no, wait, no, wait, no, wait. I said
I'm gonna run in there real quick if y'all wanna hang out right here. This shouldn't take long. I hope it doesn't anyway. But I'll be right back. Oh, this is cute. It's a keyboard. An avocado. What are these?
Simple dimples and stuff.
What does that mean? Like a fidget?
Yeah. I think it's a monkey noodle. It's kind of boring.
What?
Monkey noodle.
Oh, these are purses.
That's kind of cute. Yes.
We've made a pit stop and we're having a snack.
Snack.
A snack.
Sorry.
Snack.
Snack.
I'm going to sit outside. It's nice out here. Wow, we have found a beef jerky outlet. Beef jerky. Huh. That was very uncomfortable.
What was uncomfortable?
The beef jerky store. I walked in and there were two people working and they stood behind the counters and they looked like robots. Not a word. And the store was small. They didn't say, hello, how are you? Welcome to beef jerky world. I don't know, it's just a weird vibe in there. I was gonna, because Eddie loves beef jerky, but it was just, I don't know. I couldn't get down with it, so I left. I was like, okay, I'm leaving. He had some cool things, but. And they were just standing there, like, staring at the wall, like, I don't know, like they were maybe drugged or something, so I don't know. Somebody's definitely staring at me right now, but it's cool. Anyway, I did not buy anything from the beef jerky world. We're leaving and now we're going to Walmart. Outlet Mall is pretty cool, but it just wasn't my scene. I mean, you could find some good deals, but I don't really dress up fancy like, you know, I'm always in my uniform. And if not, I'm wearing a Karate Kid t-shirt. That's my style. Anyway, off we go to Walmart. I think we're over there near A.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's near A. I've made it home and I am walking Benson right now. It is 4 o'clock, I think. Eddie wants to go to the movies, which is fine, movies, great, whatever. Cinema Cafe, because I got a $25 gift card to Cinema Cafe, which was nice. But I don't want to go. Not because I don't want to see the movie, it's because I'm tired and I want to enjoy this last day off. I already did my laundry, went to the grocery store, did all that, and I just want to like veg out. So I was like, hey, do you really care? Like, is it going to be a big deal if you don't want to go? And he doesn't care, but I know he likes to go to the movies. He likes to see the Avengers. This one was for the football, some kind of football. I don't know. I don't care, but I'm just tired. Anyway, I'm walking Benson right now, and then I'm going inside, and I'm probably going to sit on the couch and do nothing. Eddie is sitting on the couch watching football, which, football, all the time. It's football. I think I'm going to start editing, and that's about it. Yeah, no Cinema Cafe, which was really nice. It was one of my houses gave me a $25 gift card to Cinema Cafe, which we like to go there and watch the movies, but not today. What? He thinks every time he stops and he sits that I'm going to give him a treat. But you know what? I am going to give him a treat. Gentle. Good boy. Come on, let's go.
Hi.
I don't want to go to work tomorrow. Hey, Google. I don't know what to ask her. Ow, oh my God. I know, it's like very important. But I keep forgetting to call. But I'm going to do it tomorrow. Because you would think that'd be like the first thing I do. Favorite thing ever. Coffee maker. I got some new coffee. This one's actually pretty good. Okay. I think he's done. Benson, there's no more water, dude. Anyway, it is 8:30 and I have just edited what I have, which I feel like I have nothing for this vlog. I'm so sorry. I feel like it's a bunch of random clips, but my New Year's resolution is I think that I can tell, and maybe some of you can tell, which is fine because I can tell, that I have definitely gained at least 10 to 15 pounds back, which is a slippery slope, at least for me, because I'll just keep, you know, I think it started when I moved in with Mariah, because like I said, we ate dinner every single night, and I don't know, not to say eating dinner every single night, you're going to get, okay, that's not what I'm saying, but it's just the type of the food, not to say that Mariah cooked horrible food, okay, it was just a lot of carbs and rice, and anyway, and then it's just, I could tell this summer when I got out my shorts that they were a little tighter than last summer, and yes, so I don't want to get back to where I was. I don't want to get back to where I was because I lost nearly 100 pounds, and I know if I keep going and eating my rice and pasta and things like that, I know it because I know myself. But I also know what to do, which is still hard because everybody can say, we all know what to do. Don't eat so damn much and exercise, but do we do it? No. I mean, I know what to do, so I'm going to do it, and I'm going to sound So, I guess, what is it, stereotypical, or I don't know, with the masses and say that at the beginning of the year I'm going on a diet. Well, it's not going to really be a diet, but changing the eating. I have told Eddie and I said, listen, this is what's going to happen. January 1st, this is it. This is a wrap. I told him we're going to go to keto. I'm done. I can't gain back the weight, which I know that I can gain back. So he is prepared, although I don't know that he's happy about that. But I am the one who cooks and I control the dinners. So anyway, yeah, I need to get back on track. And one of my main excuses has been, well, I'm out on the route. What am I going to eat? So I eat crap. And then I tell myself, well, I'm walking 14 miles a day. You would think no, because once you eat the sugar and the carbs, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. But yeah, I'm going to go back to keto. And what, now that I've said it to you, I have to be accountable. And I want to. I can't. I don't like it. Like sometimes when I'm editing the vlog and I see, not that I think I look, bleh, okay, I'm not to that point yet to me. But sometimes I'll edit and I notice things that I wish just a little bit, not that I'm slim or I've never been slim, okay, but I was just a little bit less. And it's bothering me. And also, I don't know. We need to eat healthier for sure, definitely. So that's my New Year's resolution. Anyway, but I'm gonna keep it. I'm not gonna, I can't. I can't. I got my pants because I ordered them like not thinking about I have put on a little bit of weight and I ordered my pants with my allotment and I got them and they're a little snug and they shouldn't be. They should fit like it, they should fit fine, but they're a little snug. And I feel like if I keep going, then the one thing I don't want to do is have to order another size up. I don't want that. Okay. I'll tell you what I wear. I wear the men's, I like to buy the men's postal pants in a 34. And those fit me great. But right now they're fitting a little tight. And I don't want to go up to 36. And my jeans right now, I'm sitting steady at a 12, which I mean, I don't even know if you can really count that because I have jeans that are size 10 that fit me like, okay, and a 12. And whatever. I get sizes. Do they count? I don't know. All I know is that I don't want to go up in the pants to a 36, and I don't want to go up in my jeans to a 14 because I started in a 24. Okay, and we can, all right. So I have said it and let it begin. That we are going to go back on keto. Okay. Which I'm kind of nervous about because when I was doing keto 100%, I was working at Orpax. I had all the time in the world, like now I got to grab and go and I don't know like what I could take for my lunches. I don't know. I had more time. I don't have a lot of time, but I've got to make time because this is not working for me. So that's what I wanted to tell you. And that's what's happening. So there you go. But right now, I'm going to take Benson out for the third time today. I like to take him out three times. I like to try. Yes, Eddie takes him out too, but I feel like I am the main dog walker, especially now Eddie's watching the Cowboys. So that's his team, the Cowboys. And it's the Redskins. Which, no. Hold on. It's not the Redskins. What is it? Washington. Is that it? I don't know. Am I offending somebody? It's not the Washington Redskins anymore. It's the football team. I don't know what the hell it is, but it's not the Washington Redskins. So I'm sorry if I offended you or anybody. It's a football team. Anyway, we're not going to get into that. I'm gonna take Benson. He's sitting here staring at me like, shut up. And he's also drooling, which is disgusting. But there we go. So we are gonna work on this. I can't, it's bothering me. And I just wanna feel better and eat better. And I can honestly say that I don't feel good. You know, not like I'm sick. I just, my body doesn't feel good like I was good when I was on keto. I was feeling good. You guys know, if you were with me when I did keto, I felt great. Anyway, I've sat here and talked for 8 minutes and 25 seconds, which is a very long time. We're going to go and I will catch up with you to say goodnight. All right, it's time to end the vlog. It is 9:52. I have our lunches ready to go. Everything's ready. Coffee's ready. Clothes are ready. I'm not ready to go to work. I'm scared because I know the mail is going to be a lot and I don't want it to be. We have to be there at 6 o'clock tomorrow. I guess they're expecting another surge of packages and then they should drop off. So we'll see what happens. But for right now, I'm going to go. As always, I will vlog again tomorrow. Bye, everyone.